your intentions and what your understanding of history and the society around you.
I would call my art like free art, because I like to do art that regular people could understand. People like walking down the street, young people, old people.
The essence of hip hop is just like taking shit that's already there and making something new out of it.
You could just do it. You didn't have to buy a canvas. You steal the paint and you steal the wall space. It's all just free and you're just making something out of nothing.
Hip hop is expression, and you know, it's an art, it's a culture, so it's like freedom of expression, really.
These broke-ass kids just reclaiming space, reclaiming land, you know, taking it back. They see these billboards all day long with all these other people's name on it. They're not from their neighborhood. They're taking space back.
It's very, you know, uplifting when you can create something and people react to it, you know what I mean? Whether it's turning their heads on the freeway or, you know, relaying a message in these walls.
Hip-hop is like a natural progression, like any culture sort of forms these different ways of expressing themselves through voice and song and through rhythm and dance and through art.
Hip-hop is a way for people that don't have voices to make them heard. Because, you know, pretty much anybody has the urge to do something over a beat or draw something on the wall for being free.
Rivera said, mural painting is education for the poor.
If you go to ancient Egypt, you know, they had dance, they had art, they had all kind of culture, but your only reminder of it is the hieroglyphics on the wall and the pyramids that were built.
As slavery happened, the African tradition was stolen and brought to different places, North America, South America.
We have Afrika Bambaataa on top of Africa. We wanted him to represent the roots of hip-hop.
The birth of hip-hop coming from the drum.
It was in Jamaica that people like you, Roy, would just grab a microphone and just start saying things in rhythm.
Hip-hop basically started in the South Bronx with Kool Herc and other DJs like him, stealing power from the streetlights, playing jams in the park.